Okay, so let's go through all the gears if we can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. flag. Thank you. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres, and it won't be making another pit stop. Okay, clear.